Hey children, when you think about God, what do you think? Big? Bigger than a mountain? Bigger than the sun even? Sure. Powerful? More powerful than a herd of buffalo? More powerful than a volcano even? Yeah. And also, what about thinking like this? God is soft. Softer than baby skin, softer than a feather even. Yeah. Or God is small, curled up inside a snail shell, splashing in a single drop of rain. Sure, we can think about God in so many ways. Jesus helped his followers think about God in new ways and even think about themselves in new ways too. Jesus helped them know that they didn't have to worry about being the greatest or the fastest or the richest or the strongest or the most powerful. They didn't have to worry about trying to win the race or push to the front of the line to be first. Jesus encouraged them to focus on this instead. Think about gentleness. How do you hold a little bird with a hurt wing? Gently, gently, with love. God is in our tenderness. How do you talk to a ladybug who landed on your finger to say hello? Sweetly and with kindness. God is in our kindness. What do you do when you have a blanket and someone you know is cold? What you share, of course. Wrap them right up. God is in our giving and in our helping. And Jesus said, you know how to welcome in me? How to welcome in God? Welcome the little child and know that God is there. Happy Sunday, everybody. Bye.